Breaking news this morning from South Dakota after a JetBlue plane is diverted on its flight from Boston to Sacramento.
An airline spokesperson confirms at least 22 passengers and two flight crew members had to go to the hospital once they got on the ground. That after the flight experienced really rough turbulence. Again, this morning, NBC reports everybody has been treated and released. JetBlue has sent a replacement aircraft to Rapid City, South Dakota for those remaining customers.